his defense.
For the defense, Your Honor, the same appearance.
Welcome back, Counsel.
Thank you, Your Honor.
I hope you have recovered from your vertigo.
I would like to be given at least 1 minute, Your Honor, to extend my apologies to the Honorable Court and to the members of the this Honorable Court, Your Honor, for
apologies
not being able...
Apologies unnecessary.
For not, Your Honor.
Unnecessary. We realize that you had some problems. So.
That have entered into my mind, Your Honor, but as part of the courtesy due to this court, Your Honor, I just want that to be made of record,
Thank
Your
you.
Honor. And so, I assure this court that there was nothing intentional. It was merely due to the ailment suffered by the by this representation. As in fact, I'm still wobbly, Your Honor.
Sapagkat tao lamang tayo.
Salamat po. Kagalang-galang na Pangulo.
Mr. President.
Majority Floor Leader.
Thank you, Mr. President, for the business for the day. We will have the continuation of the examination of witness Carmina Cruz, the customer relations head of Alveo Land. There were documents that were asked by the or requested by the defense to be submitted. Correspondence preceding Ms. Cruz's June 4 letter to Ms. Corona concerning invitation to inspect defects found in other instances in which